YouTube. What's going on? So we're here today with another JACOJE fine jewelry chain review. You guys saw it in a couple of my other videos. I've just kind of lowly flashed it. That's the 4mm 26 inch baby curb, or JACOJE curb, or JACOJE link. I don't know if it's JACOJE curb or JACOJE link or just the JACOJE chain, but the baby curb, 4mm. So we're gonna take a look at that. I'll take off this wild chaos and just show it to you on a flat, on some flat black, just so you do a close up around the neck so you can take a look, see what it looks like. Yeah, also I'll scale it out for you. So yeah, let's get into it. A little closer look at the 4mm, 26 inch baby curb. 14 karat solid, you know it always with JACOJE. Let's take a look.
Alrighty, I said I would do a close up of the chain on neck. So here we go. 4mm baby curb just on the neck. Look at that, like that, that shine. Ooh, baby. 4mm, 26 inch baby curb. And you better fucking appreciate it. Took me a goddamn 5 minutes to get the cat hair off of this shirt. It's a living truth here. Don't mind the creaking hardwood floor. Zoom out a little and show you with me just standing.
Back up a bit and just show you what it looks like just actually on me from a bit of a distance. The camera's 2 meters away from me right now. Yeah, just how it shines on itself. Yeah, there's zippers on my t-shirt. Let's not worry about that. But just that 4mm baby curb, 26 inch. The store and buy the LP on Drive RCA, cassettes and CDs produced and arranged by the 4-man crew. And oh shit, Skef Anselm, he gets props too. Make sure you have a system with some fat house speakers so the new shit can rock from Boston Master Pequa. Cause where I come from, quality is job one, and everybody up on Linden know we get the job done. So peace to that crew, and peace to this crew. Bring on the tour, we'll see you at a theater nearest you. Hey yo, but wait, back it up, easy, back it up. Please let the abstract embellish on the cut. Back and forth just like a cameo song. If you dig this joint, then please come dance along to the music, cause it's done just for the mind. Now I gotta scat and get mine. Underline the jazz. The what? The jazz to move that ass. For the chop originates that feeling up his ass. It's a universal sound. Bless the bumpers on the ground. In the 1/6 below, you didn't have to go. So here we have the JACOJE way station, we'll call it. So this is a scale. 0 to 2,000 grams. That's for my cannabis, my weed grow operations. Check out my other videos. This one is more accurate to 2 decimal places, 0 to 50 grams. And what the JACOJE card says, 37.7 grams. JACOJE himself. Let's take a look. So we're gonna do it on the less accurate. We're looking for 37.7, 37.9. Not gonna say it weighs a little more. Maybe the scale isn't as accurate. Let's take a look. So that said 37.9, and we're looking for 37.7. There you go, 37.71. A hundredth of a gram off. That works for me. Beautiful. Just in the hand. I wanted to mention something else about this chain. I've had kinks in it. So you see, it looks like there's a kink. Just kind of work. See, yeah, there it's still. You get kinks in it. They're like, it knots. Is there a knot? There's one right there. Okay. So when that happens, yeah, basically if you just kind of play with it in your hand. I've had them and I've had to play with it for like 5 minutes. But if you just see there, it came out. We're good. So yeah, if you do that, you just twiddle with it in your hands. That'll get the kink out. I've had it and I'll be like, oh my God, no, there's like a knot kink in it. But no, it was just how it's, cause they're little tiny. Technically they're all circles, those loops, right? Well, they're more oval than circles, but there you go.
And there it is exactly. 37.7 grams, says the man himself.
I don't really mind if it's over yet, cause the job of resurrectors is to wake up the dead. So pay attention, it's not hard to decipher. And after the horns, you can check out the Viper.
Just a quick note about the accents. This is a Nixon. They're diving watches. They're good for 100 meters, 300 feet. It's called the 46th. It's the watch. 5.5 millimeter JACOJE flat curb bracelet, 7.5 inches. 7.5 inch, 14 carat, 5.5 millimeter flat curb, and boom, a pair of Ray-Bans. I don't require eyeglasses. They're not prescription, obviously, is why the stickers. They're just to match, accent the gold a little more. Hey, you. Tube. No, you specifically. Thank you for taking your time, checking out the video, taking a look at the 4 millimeter, 26 inch JACOJE solid 14 carat baby curb, JACOJE curb, potato curb, potato curb. Thanks for taking a look. I've got a few reviews on some JACOJE bracelets on two different 24 inch JACOJE chains. Take a look. And I grow cannabis. I really like growing weed, so take a look at that as well. Anyway, if you could shoot me a like, a thumbs up down below. You want to talk JACOJE? Let's talk in the comments below. I love the conversation. Anyway, thanks for your time. Take it easy. Happy gold collecting. Cheers, everybody. Peace. Yeah.
Please let the abstract embellish on the cut.